Thank you. coming. And all sorts of music in between. That's it. You got Wishbone Ash, Nazareth, Uriah Heep, Ale, Fumsik Yavin on. You know that. You got 150 years of British rock and roll on this stage tonight. You understand that? Yes, especial. Now we're going to try and cover about 5 decades of our music tonight, including some tracks off the newest album. So I think we're gonna do one right now. It is called Take Away My Soul. Hey. I mentioned it a little bit earlier. Tonight we're going to try and put all 50 years into 1 hour and 70 minutes. So let's go back a little bit. Let's go back a couple of decades to some of the earlier variety.
Yep.
1972, good year for rock and roll. Yeah? The album was called Demons and Wizards. Do you remember that one? Okay, please put your hands together. Welcome on the keyboards, Mr. Phil. Lands off!
Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir, indeed. How you doing, all right? Having a good show so far, yeah? Brilliant, brilliant. Well, for the next song, I think we go right back to where we all began, back in 1970. Is that cool? Yeah? Our first album, Very Heavy, Very Humble. We played this song, wow, in over 62 countries around the world, and we still love playing it, and we hope you enjoy listening to it tonight. It's a little song called Gypsy.